Now I'm going to add some salt and some onions and green bell pepper. You also need some paprika, allspice, chicken bouillon, Maggi, chives, and a little bit of sour orange. And also this is a hot pepper, scotch pepper. You can put that in there as well. All right, and then you just let it boil until it's cooked, and then you can just fry it after it's cooked, or you can put it on the oven. All right, so this is how I make chicken feet, and this is yummy, very very yummy. Oh, and you can add some thyme also, a bit of thyme. All right, and some parsley, some.